Hey y'all,
Yo.
I am live. I think I'm finally on the mend from the sinus infection after about at least a month, so I'm getting there. And I mean, I feel like my energy is a lot better and my focus is a lot better. I'm overcoming things one day at a time, when it comes to my ongoing struggle. My experience of anorexia. Like, I actually, Instagrammers, you may notice I call them TED Talks, because it's like, inspirational talks, where I open up about stuff and be vulnerable. So, yeah. But nah, like, because I was kind of, thinking, there's a lot of, I think, enabling when it comes to people making, comments about people's weight, which is never okay, and this brings me into the cover I'm gonna do. Which is, Beautiful by Christina Aguilera, and y'all may have seen me do a recent cover of Skinny Love by Birdie. And that also speaks volumes to me because, and that's why I'm so open about my experience with my eating disorder. Because I think by doing so, I can help other people, who are going through the same thing. And a lot of times, like, we're going through the same or similar things to others, or even if we're not, we can relate in some way. And that's why I'm so open about, I guess you could say, both my mental and physical health, because I open up a lot about sinus problems, which I'm pretty vocal about that too, in case y'all haven't noticed. It's pretty obvious. But no, I think it's important because, you know what? Like, it's better to be honest, and authentic about it than to sweep it under the rug. That's just my personal opinion. But anyway, so this cover I'm about to do, and yes, this was an attempt to straighten my hair. Like, see, I'd be trying to work on it, just like I'd be trying to work on my handwriting. Okay, let me not get into that, but nah, it'd be aight. But nah, like, I guess where I'm getting at, see, I'd be doing a TED talk in this introduction, honest to God, like, but it'd be aight because it was a great day. Like, I got a lot of positive feedback. I think I'm really finally turning a corner from the sinus infection. Like, I'm doing a lot better than I was. Well, sure as hell better than last weekend when I couldn't get out of bed. Just so, hey, it's the small wins that matter, you know what I mean? So, I mean, damn, the allergies have been so bad. That's not really helping, but I think, I'm doing what I can, being proactive about it, you know what I mean? So, but now, like, I am finally starting to feel a little better, and I feel like I'm finally on the mend, I mean, today was really just a great day. I mean, yesterday was a great day too. I got a lot done, and yeah, I mean, like, oh yeah, so let me get into this. So, it's never okay to make comments about people's weight. That's just something that you just don't do. Okay, I'm sorry. Just FYI, this is gonna be a long introduction. So, feel free to grab the popcorn, grab your soda, grab your cocktail. Okay, stop. But nah, in all seriousness, because, like, nah, I'm gonna keep it real here. Like, I'll be here all week. Okay. But nah, like, I can tell, I'm in better spirits too, mentally. I'm just, I'm gonna get it. Like, let's get it. But nah, like, in all seriousness, it's good because I'm not achy no more, really. I'm maybe slightly, but it's getting better, finally. I think since this was a stronger antibiotic, it kicked in faster, so knock on wood, We'll see how it goes, My goal is to be completely recovered by my 31st birthday next month. So, fingers crossed. Because, yeah, the sinus infections can, they really, for me, they can drag on for like up to 2 months. I mean, it'd be no joke. Like, people, anyway, but that's kind of here, neither here nor there. Okay, let me stop. I don't blame people for not watching introductions sometimes because they're probably like, she needs to shut up. Okay, but no, we gotta laugh at ourselves, right? But no, in all seriousness, my nose is so itchy. Allergies are not helping. But no, it's just something I have to deal with. Dealing. Okay, now but seriously, no, people got no idea. But no, I need to, accept it for what it is. You know what I mean? Okay, this isn't gonna be like, it's gonna be like a documentary video. Like people on YouTube probably watching will probably be like, "What is she even saying?" But nah, there's a purpose to it. Okay, okay, y'all. Damn, this dust is not helping. It's not. But it's, see, that's where it's kind of confusing because it's like it feels like I'm definitely getting better, but then the allergies kind of delay the process. You know what I mean? But nah, I'm telling y'all, those of y'all that are, even for those of you who don't, have allergies and might, feel a cold coming on, just, I swear, the nasal sprays really make a big difference. Yeah, the trick is to nip it in the bud, and yeah, that's key because, it helps, I find it really helps me, with my sinus problems. And, I find that if I actually use it consistently, I notice a big difference. Maybe it doesn't make the problem go away, but it definitely is a great tool. Okay, anyway, that's also, well, it's kind of tied in together, so you know what? I shouldn't say it's irrelevant. Okay, let me stop. But no, okay, I'm already at almost 7 minutes introduction. Okay, nah, but in all seriousness, okay, Danny, focus. Okay, I got this. But no, in all seriousness, it's never okay to make comments about people's weight. And no, but seriously, it's not because, no, it's a judgmental world out there. I can completely understand why my idol Whitney Houston did drugs and alcohol. Because you know what? I can't blame her. Because you know what? I mean, yeah. My God, my nose is so itchy. And stuffy. I was fine earlier, but I don't know. I guess it caught up to me. Maybe that means, I'm turning a corner with it. So gotta look at the positive. But no, I seriously need to vacuum this room. I keep saying it, but no, I better do that tomorrow. That's a boundary I'm setting with myself. Because nah, if I think I'm gonna get secondhand, but nah, that's, hopefully I don't. But nah, in all seriousness, it's all about being okay. I really need to get to the point here. But nah, seriously, it'd be no joke. Okay, anyway, but nah, which brings me to this cover, so like I said, I've been pretty vocal with my experience with my eating disorder, anorexia nervosa, which I've struggled with since I was 15. It's been an ongoing struggle. It's kind of like how sinus problems and other things are an ongoing struggle. This is the same thing. It's like I've been struggling with for as long as I can remember, even before I was diagnosed. And people would make a lot of comments about my weight. And eventually, it affected me things. And I'm just vocal about it and open about it because I really want to help other people out there that are, and I'm struggling with the same thing because you know what? Like, oh my God, this dust. Oh my God, this is not good. No bueno. Okay, why am I saying Spanish? But nah, for real. Nah, but at least I can laugh at myself, right? That's key. But nah, seriously. But nah, for real. So, okay, where was I? I think my body mass has worn off. I can tell, I can feel it. Okay, nah, for real, in all seriousness, nah, but seriously, okay, I'm gonna get it, okay. No, but seriously, my message to y'all is that the scale doesn't define us. It's not a reflection of who we are, okay? It's just a number. No, at the end of the day, the right people, when you're surrounded by the right people, they are not gonna give a flying fuck what you look like. I mean, yeah, they don't want you to be dressed like a drug dealer, but and they probably don't want you to dress super glamorous where you're trying too hard, but at the end of the day, when you're surrounded by the right people, they are going to see you for your inner qualities. They're going to see you for the person you are, your authentic self, being your highest and best self, and they're going to motivate you and cheer you on. They're not going to expect you to be someone you're not. They're not going to expect you to be a certain size or to fit to a certain standard. They're not, because the right people will accept you regardless. So that's my TED talk for this cover. But now it brings me into this cover, and it has a purpose, I promise. Okay. Sorry. Damn, it's been such a... Okay. Anyway. Yeah. So I'm gonna do a live cover of Beautiful by Christina Aguilera, and I just want to give a shout out to anyone out there who's struggling with people making comments about, their weight, or if they're struggling with their weight anyway, whether they're, overweight or obese, or if they're like me and they're, struggling with, anorexia or whatever. My message is to you, scale does not define who you are. It is not a reflection of who you are. It does not define your worth. It does not measure your worth. Because you are so much more than the number on the scale. You know what I mean? No, really. I'm not just saying that. We've got this. We can do this. Okay, I better get into it. Okay, I hope y'all like this. I'm ready. Let's get it. Army Queen's in the house. Let's get it. Okay, let me stop. Whew. All right, let's get it. Okay. Every day is so wonderful. Suddenly, it's hard to breathe. Now and then, I get insecure from all the pain. I'm so ashamed. I am beautiful, no matter what they say. Words can't bring me down. No, no. I am beautiful in every single way. Yes, words can't bring me down. Oh, no. So don't you bring me down. In all your zone, trying hard to fill the emptiness. The piece is gold. Let the puzzle undone. Is that the way it is? You are beautiful, no matter what they say. Your words can't bring you down. Oh, no. You are beautiful in every single way. Yes, words can't bring you down. Oh, no. So don't you bring me down today. No matter what we do, no matter what we say, the song is stuck too, full of beautiful mistakes. Everywhere we go, someone always shines. And tomorrow might wait on the other side. We are beautiful. this wall bring us down? Oh no, we are beautiful in every single way. His words can't bring us down. Oh no, so don't you bring me down today. Down today, yeah. Don't you bring me down today.